Hightouch is the easiest way to sync data from your data warehouse into business applications. In this video, we'll cover what Hightouch is and how you can start syncing data in less than 5 minutes. Hightouch is a data activation platform that makes it easy to sync data from your data warehouse, spreadsheets, or other sources into over 125 business applications and developer tools. While event collection and ELT platforms push data into your warehouse, Hightouch pulls it out and syncs it to the SaaS platforms and tools your organization relies on. You can think of this process as reverse ETL. With your data reliably accessible in downstream destinations, your data warehouse is no longer one big silo for your data team. It can now directly inform everyone's preferred tool with consistent and actionable data. That's why we call Hightouch a data activation platform. Let's dive into how you can use Hightouch to sync data in less than 5 minutes. In this example, we'll walk through one of our own internal data activation use cases, pulling customer account information from Snowflake and pushing it into Salesforce so that our sales team always has an up-to-date 360 view of their customers. First, we need to define what data we want to pull from our warehouse by creating a model. The first step is to select our source. Then you can create a model by writing a query in the SQL editor, selecting a table from your source, or using models you've already built in dbt or looks you've already built in Looker. In this case, all the data we want exists in our accounts table in Snowflake, so we'll use the table selector. Before continuing, let's preview the data. This preview lets us double check the data that we've selected is what we want to send to our destination. It looks good, so we'll continue, give the model a name, select account ID as the primary key, and hit finish. And voila, we've set up a model. Next, we need to set up a sync. While models define what data to grab from our source, syncs declare how we want that data to show up in our destination, including how we match records and map fields. From the model we've just created, we can click Add Sync. First, we select the destination. Now we need to select the type of object we want to update in Salesforce. In terms of update mode, we'll choose Upsert so that we can add new accounts that aren't in Salesforce already and update accounts that are. Next, we define how we want to match account rows from our warehouse to accounts in Salesforce. Now we map fields. We need to select which columns in our Snowflake table should be sent to Salesforce and which Salesforce fields they should appear as. We can map as many fields as we want, including custom ones, but we'll stick to these for this demo. We have a few final configurations, including what to do if rows are removed from Snowflake and how we'd like to configure batching. There are some good defaults in there, so I won't touch them for now. Let's hit continue. Last, we need to decide how frequently we want the sync to run. In our case, we want the sales team to have updated information every hour. All right, now the sync is created and I'll run the first one. This is Hightouch's live debugger, which lets you look under the hood of every sync. I can click on a row and see the exact API requests that were made and the response. This is helpful when troubleshooting errors. You can also see one way Hightouch syncs data as efficiently as possible by using batch endpoints. Let's check to see how the data looks in Salesforce. Everything's looking great. This sync will automatically run hourly until it's turned off, meaning that the sales team is always working off the most current customer data. Between syncs, Hightouch automatically identifies the incremental changes in your data model, so we're only sending necessary updates and not making excessive API requests. To wrap up, you got a quick overview of what Hightouch is, a data activation platform, and how you can quickly sync data from your data warehouse or other sources into destinations like CRMs, marketing automation tools, and more. We walked through setting up a model in Hightouch and using it to sync data from Snowflake to Salesforce. This is just one of the countless use cases for Hightouch. Visit hightouch.com to learn more, book a demo, or jump right in. Your first destination is always free. Thanks for watching.